So let's just start off with, tell me what you do for work.
I am a USDA consumer safety inspector, and I inspect chickens. We run over 300,000 chickens a day. We're looking at 175 birds a minute, and they're going by so fast. There's only one inspector at the very end of the line, and they do miss a lot sometimes. Some of the plants that I've worked at, I feel like the chicken's not safe to go out. I feel like consumers would really be shocked at some of the stories that we could tell them. I've seen plant person throwing chickens in the chiller and would have fecal matter in them. I've seen inspectors sleep on the line and product just going on by. And you'll see employees, they've been to the bathroom, they're not washing their hands. I've seen people drop their knives, not attempt to pick them up and wash it, just go right back to using it. They got a quota they gotta meet. And yeah, you know, I feel like they're there to make a profit and get the chickens through. They don't care what shape they're in.